Hey guys, Terry Red here, and in this video, I'm basically going to be talking about a brand new Future Pinball and BAM Mega Guide I've overhauled and put together, so that way I have a nice, up-to-date, centralized location for you guys to go to that has current, updated information. As you may have seen, I've done previous video tutorials with Future Pinball, and they're great. They're still great resources, but, you know, video tutorials can get out of date very quickly, and that's exactly what happened. There were so many updates with BAM ever since I did those guides that certain very, very important key things in those guides are completely wrong or out of date now. And so I wanted to do a new guide, and that's what I'm showing you right here. This is my new guide that is basically covering everything. It's covering a cabinet, desktop, or VR. It's going to cover front-end software. It's going to cover my new pin event standard that I just showcased that allows, you know, DOF, pin-up player, pup packs, pup D&D, surround sound feedback, all of that to be used with Future Pinball. So many changes have happened in the last while that have very much changed what Future Pinball can do because of BAM. You know, Rav Arcade, my God, that guy, you know, he's just amazing. So, you know, so this guide, I want you guys to come to first. It's the first place I want you to come to. I'll have any video tutorials or links also in this guide, but it's a huge guide, a huge resource that you could start with for installing Future Pinball, getting information, installing BAM, getting information, updating it, anything and everything. Like here you could see, I'm just going to scroll through here just to show you. And this is probably going to be out of date, you know, shortly after I put this video up. But, you know, you could see here a basic description of Future Pinball and BAM and BAM's features, where to install Future Pinball and BAM, the install links you need, the BAM support threads at Go Pinball. And then I have a section of all the main sites you can get Future Pinball tables from, like Slam Tilts tables, the first place you should go for excellent Future Pinball tables. Up-to-date modernized tables. I highly suggest you go there first for Future Pinball tables. Then my new pin event table mods that I've been doing. I have the links for all that. Any Dofflinks modded tables or PinSimDB, which is the largest site for Future Pinball tables. Most of them are older tables that need to be updated, but there are still a few tables that are now being shown on there, you know, so it's still a fantastic site. And all the other ones like VP Forums, VP Universe. So, you know, all the main links you need for all the essential files and everything, I'm going to have that all on here. Of course, I talk about how you should set up Microsoft Windows the correct way, because a lot of people don't do that and then they have problems. I show you how you're supposed to use Future Pinball, like what file you should run for running tables, everything. Your video settings, I go through that. And this is extremely important because this is the one thing that most people get wrong, and then therefore they have tables that don't work right or crash or whatever. So it's all on here. I cover desktop, I cover cabinet, the differences between the two for certain key settings, like in arcade mode, I cover that. I talk about running Future Pinball in full screen, windowed, or a forced borderless windowed mode, and I show you how to do all that on here. The settings for the editor, super important because you will get crashes if you don't set that right. And then, of course, I talk about controls, whether, you know, it's the basic controls or how they're relevant to, like, a cabinet, for example. Then I talk about, you know, where you can change settings in the registry. That's more advanced stuff. And then I show you what, you know, if you download table files, sometimes they have a bunch of different files. You have no idea what they are or where they're supposed to go. I tell you all that in there. And then I show you what you do when you actually play a Future Pinball table, what you should be doing every time to make sure you will never have problems. And then, of course, the big mama, using BAM. Now, that BAM is just amazing. It's huge. It has tons of options, you know. And while I don't go through absolutely everything, it's just so much stuff. I go through all the main stuff and I describe everything for you, give you, you know, ideal settings for a cabinet or ideal settings for a desktop, you know, and all the new stuff I've just added as of when I post this video. But, you know, if there's anything new or relevant, I'll try to add it all on here. But yeah, it shows you how to do everything the up-to-date modern way. Because, for example, these overlay videos that you used to have in the corner, if you wanted to get rid of those for a cabinet view, well, we used to drag that off the screen like I'm showing in this picture here. Well, that's not up-to-date anymore. We can do that now in BAM. And all of that has changed ever since I did my last video. So that's why I'm doing this guide. So that way you guys are completely up-to-date. You have all the relevant links. You could see what I'm talking about. And then you'll get some ideal settings. But I also... as well describe very important things for certain types of settings, for certain kind of tables. I also talk about, and this is extremely important, how to get a good cabinet setup. Like if you're a cabinet user and you want to have a good setup, by default, at least today, this may change in the future, BAM's default configuration is terrible for a cabinet view. It's really bad, okay? It does not look good for a normal static cabinet view. It might be okay for head tracking, but not for static cabinet views. So if you want to have like a nice, view like this, or if you want to have a nice view like this, or maybe even one that looks more like this, or one that looks more like this, then what I've done is I've added my own default configurations for BAM in here for you guys to use. So that way, when you install Future Pinball, you install BAM, you copy this file over, boom, every table will load up with settings pretty close to what I just showed you there. So that way it's already done for you. Super easy. How to set up your back box, how to config files work with BAM, basics of changing your ball texture while you're playing. Physics. This is the big one. I'm not going to go through all the details, but I explained the differences between the old tables, why they could play badly, like really badly, even worse than they were supposed to originally because of incorrect files being used or incorrect EXEs being used. But I also talk about the new updated tables that play much, much, much better and what the differences are and how you can make changes to the tables for your own personal preference. I have another section for the different types of DMDs, whether you are a cabinet user that has a separate LCD DMD screen or a real DMD, or the modern up-to-date PUP DMD that I add to Pin Event for some tables and the different types that you get to see here. I talk all about that. I go through talking about DOF. If you're someone who has a cabinet with feedback, hardware feedback, and lighting, then I talk about the different options that you can use there. And then I go through talking about Pinup Player, what it is, what uses it. I give you the links for where you need to go to, install things for Pin Event, which uses Pinup Player. I give you links for everything. And of course, my brand new baby, Pin Event. I talk all about that and what it does, what it's all about, and I give you the links of where the install files are, where the tables are, the guide for setting it up correctly, and then same thing for DOF links. I have a nice description of how DOF links works, the different modes, all the install files, the forum, the tables, my own guide that I already have there, my Software Essentials guide. It's all right there. And then I talk about the different front ends, the basic stuff of how to be able to launch Future Pinball with each one, or at least the ones I have knowledge of at the time, Pinball X and, of course, Pinup Popper. I give you some basic examples there's much more out there that you may want to use. These are just examples, and of course, Pinball Y, I've not really used it, so I can't really, tell you how to do it, but if you go to the support forums for Pinball Y, which hopefully I'll have a proper update with that here, then you guys can go there and get more info. And then now the newer section is Future Pinball BAM Open VR. Now, Future Pinball in VR is amazing. It's fantastic. If you've got it up and running correctly, and that's the key word, correctly, it is by far the best looking pinball in VR. It is amazing. Real, full, proper tables in VR. All Future Pinball tables work perfectly in VR. You don't need hacks for Future Pinball. You don't need hacks for tables. You don't need custom-made tables. You don't need anything. They all just work. Boom. No problem. So I got a whole bunch of information on there. And then if you come down here, you're going to see I got a little fact for that. But then the big mama, I've got a FAQ. Yes, I've got my own Future Pinball FAQ with all the commonly asked questions with the most common answers to most problems or just things people want to try to do or whatever issues you may have. Most of them are going to be covered in here. Obviously, as more things come up, I'll try to add more. But, all the main common stuff I've tried to add in there, And yeah. And then, of course, at the end, I've included my Software Essentials videos. And there you go. And so it may seem huge. Well, it technically is because of everything that I'm covering, but you know what I mean? Like it's a great resource. And I just wanted to talk about it. That's all I'm doing in this video is talking about it. I'll have the link for it in the description just so that you guys have a good resource that's up to date that you can easily go through on your own speed at your own pace, go in order, install the files as I'm showing you. and then just take it one step at a time. That's all I'm going to be talking about. So watch for my next videos coming out based on Future Pinball. Lots of exciting stuff for Future Pinball coming out, guys. Just amazing stuff. So, give it a go. Get the newest tables. Give it a go. A lot of you guys will love it. Some of you may not, but hey, you know what? Nothing wrong with trying it, right? So there you go. Talk to you later. Bye.